The Henderson City Council is pushing to make March 1st a COVID-19 Memorial Day. They plan to discuss the change at their City Council meeting today. Now, during the COVID-19 Memorial Day, Henderson residents will be encouraged to remember the lives lost to the virus and also recognize the essential workers fighting on the front lines. The City Council meeting is set up to get underway today at 4 p.m.